This is Rusty 78609, Central Texas, USA. Scratch that, wrong, at Victoria, Texas, and I'm in a place called the Pump House. That's the Guadalupe River right there, beautiful place. I'm sitting out here having a cold beer, and it's a great day. I'm telling you, beautiful, sky is clear, and as I walk along here, I waited patiently for my friend to show up, but she didn't make it. Anyway, without further ado, this is a friend here from Victoria, Texas. And we're having a few toddies.
Just a few.
But anyway.
Or 12.
12.
Just kidding.
Anyway, excuse me. I don't want to say her name accidentally because she lives here.
That's a problem.
That's a big problem.
They're not.
Anyway. But yeah, we're just sitting here enjoying ourselves. And, you know, I may or may not post this video. It just depends on how it goes.
It depends on how good I look.
You look good. Oh, God. If you guys only knew how sharp this tongue is.
Oh, it's so sharp you can't imagine. Let's talk about your shoes that you have.
Oh, she likes my shoes. She's very impressed with my shoes. Mm-hmm. That's all I kept hearing was rescue.
You're gonna run away with the circus. That was my first impression. Not that blue and yellow are a bad thing. It's okay. That is yellow or green. I'm not sure what. Oh, that's green-ish. Whatever. It looks real good on you.
Oh, they're going to put you away.
They are going to put me away.
You know, if you wonder why we got along years ago, it was because of her. She had, she could really. You did a thing, a witch thing at one time.
Yes, it was a witch thing, but remember the first time that we had that dance and we met at that club that we don't necessarily have to say the name of?
It's probably
and
not
I,
there anyway.
You asked, you know, so I think it's burned down. You asked me to dance and I was enthralled because you had this dark wavy hair and dark eyes and you still have dark eyes and whatever. And it still looks really good.
Both of them.
And you go, yeah, all three of them. And you said, no names. And I said, oh, okay. Of course, I was 20-something at the time, and you were
40.
40.
Yeah.
Whatever. Anyway. And we both looked really good and had different color hair. And it was a match made in heaven.
Oh, it was. Or hell, depending.
It's good. Well, I do believe in hell.
Oh, shit.
But that's a whole nother video. So
yeah,
anyway.
It really is.
Anywho, we're waiting for a big yacht to show up here at the river.
Yes, we are. We've been waiting for days.
They did offer to bring pillows later if we stayed that long, so yeah.
But well, you know, something I mentioned, we're not far from the zoo.
No, we're not. And those, well, never mind. I won't say anything else about your shoes.
You go ahead.
They look really nice on you, and I'm sure they're comfortable. And the older you get, the more comfortable you want to be, right? My spiky heel days are over, as my pole days are over.
I'm not
also
saying anything about
I'm just saying that's all, you know.
But I'm not saying anything about your shoes.
No, I have boots on and flat heels. But
did you get those from Robin Hood?
I just happen to like Robin Hood, and there's nothing wrong with that, so. It's winter time here in South Texas. What,
Robin
it's gonna
Hood
be 50 tonight and tomorrow 80 or 90, I don't know.
Poor old Robin Hood running through the...
Let's not talk about Robin Hood anymore. It's Robert... Oh, someone's horn's going off. I think it's...
I thought that was your phone.
It could have been. So we're probably going to order some snacks here later and be more coherent.
Yeah, eventually we will.
Eventually.
We'll be totally
that's the key word is eventually.
We'll be incoherent,
this
right?
This is your first time since.
Oh, in a bar?
No. No, not a bar. We know that's not true. With people?
Yes,
oh,
good.
Good. People.
I get along with people fairly good.
We had dinner or lunch with your son, and so, but
good.
With other people that are not related to you, that's been...
A long time.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't get out much.
Because you don't get out much. Well, but you have... Well, that's not true.
Well, they won't let me out much.
Those movies with the big nets and stuff, that's over with.
Yeah, is it really? And
I
the shirt
so.
And the really long
white
sleeves.
Shirts and yeah. Whatever.
What'd they call them? Straight jackets?
Straight jackets.
I still got one. You got
that
yours?
Cheech and Chong movie.
You still got yours?
Not that I'm that old or anything.
No, I know that.
About Cheech and Chong or anything.
Who is that? Cheech and what?
Nothing. Never mind.
Anyway, guys, I just wanted you to meet the reason, one of the reasons I came to Victoria.
Oh, Lord.
And she's human.
Sort of.
Yeah, you know it's convenient that we're near the zoo.
Yes, it is.
She could walk here.
A short distance from the zoo.
She was able to walk here.
My cage is empty. They're waiting for me at 8 o'clock, so.
You got to be back at 8?
Yes, I will be. I promise.
Anyway, guys, y'all enjoy your life. Thumbs up, carpe diem, adios, bye-bye. I'll fade out here.
Yeah, fade to black.
Thumbs up, carpe diem, adios, bye-bye. Buy anything you want, but use the Amazon link in the description of the video. If you think about it, if you don't want to fool with it, don't. Anyway, to keep your health and think positive and all that stuff,
Drink lots of water.
And wine won't hurt you, and beer's not bad for you either. Anyway, adios, amigos. Bye-bye.